Hi, I'm Emma, and in this video, we're going to talk about UTM parameters. UTM parameters, or Earnage Tracking Module parameters, allow companies to understand where their web traffic is coming from, whether it's a Google search or something like an advertisement or a piece of content. With billions of people on the internet each day, companies like Google want to understand user journey and what offers, content, and ads are relevant to them. If you look at a URL, the portion beyond the question mark, highlighted here, is the query string. This reveals the path that led you to the current page. The query string mentions the following: UTM source, UTM medium, UTM campaign, UTM term, and UTM content. This way, businesses understand the source that attracted you and the types of traffic coming from those sources. By understanding traffic volume from different mediums, businesses can build campaigns with the goal of increasing metrics like web traffic or sales. To access UTM parameters in Google Analytics, visit Acquisitions and find All Traffic. Google Analytics can be customized to include UTM parameters, but by default will categorize website visitors as one of the following three: organic from search engines, referral from other websites, or direct, visitors who typed in your domain directly. But these three categories don't say which campaign visitors came from. Businesses could miss information on the effectiveness of specific campaigns like emails, podcasts, and paid traffic, and this is where UTMs are the most helpful. To customize your campaign in Google Analytics, enter the website URL, which is your homepage, the campaign source like Facebook, for example, and the campaign name, which is the objective. Google will create the URL for you. You can also edit the link and define custom parameters for every campaign. Let us know in the comments if defining UTM parameters helped you track website visitors. Give us a like if you found this useful, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more videos. Thanks for watching.
Data Science Dojo. Data science for everyone.